mano, like, what do you think those people are doing there? Do you pass it down? Why do you think they are smoking marijuana? Let's get to there, man.
Fine, what is it?
Actually.
And I've taken a long time without seeing you.
There. But I want to help me.
In what?
Do you know the address of Blessing?
Of course, I do.
Can you please take me there?
Right now.
Yeah, of course.
Right now, I'm very, very, very fixed. Maybe in the evening.
Maybe?
Yes. I'm very sorry for that, but I shall make it. Do you know what, I've got an idea.
Which idea?
I think we are going to start making some small business, yeah? I got a place, there's a place I got there. And I'm just going to pay the money. We can start making chapatis. How do you say? I don't know. Because of course right now, we have been not anywhere we are going to survive.
I understand you can't survive without doing anything, but are we all going to reach a party?
No. I have an idea. If I can be making chapatis, eh?
Yes.
And also be doing something else, eh? I think we can at least be getting some simple money. And so we see how we can survive. Now, what we are going to do, Rita,
yes.
I'm going to be working with you. For you, we shall be working. Can we make a chapata and we can organize something for you to do? So what? To do. And then for you, Choi, you'll be remaining here, home. Okay?
And do
some housework. Okay.
All right.
Yeah. Is there anything you would need right now? Okay. It's okay. I think that's all.
Yes, good evening.
Good evening.
Yes. We are asking for Blessing.
Blessing?
Yes.
Who is Blessing?
He stays here.
Here?
Yes, in
here.
This house.
No. The bank took over.
The bank took over?
Yeah.
It can't be.
That's what we can tell you.
So, but can you help? Can you help us and
no,
anywhere
no,
we can find him?
No.
I don't know, because this is the place I knew where Blessing is staying.
You mean you don't know any relative?
Actually, I don't know. Maybe we need to just find out. And if I find out, I'll tell you tomorrow. Tomorrow morning.
Bambi, try to tell me.
I will.
Because I'm weak.
Please don't take them away, please!
Yeah, I'm alive.
So I think 1 hour ago, some people
bring her. Bring her. Bring her this side. Bring
here.
I'm the one.
You are the one who called us, reporting the rape case.
Yes, I'm the one.
Okay, now where is the victim?
This side.
Yes, how are you? We are police officers. Someone told us that you have a patient here. She has been raped. We don't know the name. We are the we are police officers.
Our sister.
Joy, she's Joy.
Yes.
She's Joy.
She's Joy. How are you now? She's my sister.
How can we see the patient?
What is it now?
Have you seen a person who has raped you? Can you recognize him? Nurse, I think she's not in good condition to talk. We shall come back and get the information when she's okay.
Yeah, she can be having a rest and we'll come back, I think, when she gets
better. Okay.
Thank you. He is a good man, and I believe he'll bring us home.
Alexa, my daughter, this is an excellent opportunity.
Oh no. Mom, that will be okay. But I already have someone in my mind.
Someone?
Yeah.
Alexa, my daughter, forget about him. I and your dad, we were the best for you. And I don't want you to lose this opportunity.
Okay, Mom. But I need some time to think about it.
It's okay, my daughter.
Okay.